Hello everyone, I'm Zach Marr.
I'm Julia Ortiz.
And today we're representing the Take Home Lab Equipment Design Group at the Vibrations Lab in Kennesaw State University. Now on the previous episode, we introduced a parallel arm rectilinear mechanism to replace the ECP Model 210 rectilinear plant, which is shown back here behind us.
And then this time we were tasked with creating a system that has the same functionality as the ECP 205 gears rotational system. And this is the system that we created.
So let's talk about the functionality a little bit. And as an added bonus, it's all 3D printed.
So to the right, we have a fully assembled mechanism with 2 degrees of freedom.
To the left, we have a disassembled mechanism showing all the small components that make up the entire design, including pieces to restrict the rotational motion of the disc, bearing support for the disc, and our data acquisition, a linear potentiometer.
Thank you for watching this video on our rotational system.
This video is going to be part of a series where we introduce several new designs, so I hope you look forward to those videos, and please have a nice day.